Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ethan, and welcome back to Farm Simulator 22 on Nebraska. So, in the last video, if it's come out yet, I think it should have come out by now when I'm recording. But if you recall, last episode, we got this 8R370 and this N1775NT 2022 that ain't straight. And I was talking about how the 1775 had the tracks on it. And we have another machine that has tracks on it. That one. This case. And you know how I said it was going to be like a huge case operation? Well, I lied. We're going to try to trade in the case for a 8RX of some sort. I've got some things installed. I think we either want to do the wheels or tracks. I don't know if I want to do the side quest Demcos or the exact rate, whatever ones. I wonder if these will go to the non-2021. I wonder if these will go to this one. Because I really like this 8RX. But this 8RX is also really neat. We might go with like a 3. Now we're going to go with a 410 with extra lights and a triangle. What is my leg itching? But I'm gonna go with no. I don't know if I should do. I want to try out and see if this will work with the 410. Cause I really like this one. With the 24 and 30s. And with the fenders. But I don't know if it's wide enough. And if it is, that'll be great. I'm just going to lease this. And then I'm going to lease the other one. And put it in a 410. Yes. So I'm just going to tab over to them. This is the one that. Okay, I gotta buy the things. Where'd they go? There they are. We're going to buy these. This is with the E23. And see if it'll work. Because if it will, I would really like these tracks. I'm really hoping it does. But it doesn't. Which is not good. Well, we might just not swap it out. Or we might, I don't know. I had to pull up a good bit. But now I want to make sure it didn't pop it up on here. No. Okay, so we can return this one. Oh, I keep hitting the wrong buttons. We can return the E23 and hop in this one. I don't know if I should trade it in though. I might get the that's really nice. Cultivation one. But I mean, I love this Zadar. I don't want to sell it. This row crop, row track. You know, I'm just going to return these. I'm also going to return these. So we're not getting away, we're not getting rid of that one. But we need to start planting in this video. So let's skip over. To April. I'll be quiet. That was pretty cool. That deer just scared me. So guys, I was thinking about something while I was doing the while I was putting the draper up, and we really need like a big square field, like number 13, but I don't have enough money. Boy, these fields are expensive. We need to get like a field like that, or like 12, or something good. Well, you can buy all of that. That's weird. That's super weird. Wonder if I can get like a. I can buy this field. But I really want 13, so I might have to go do a little cheaty cheaty. Because I want a bigger field. Oh, it's already got stuff planted in it. It's already got beans planted. Okay, so they're ready to harvest. If I can get lucky. Oh, yes, if I can. In February. I can get lucky with number 12. I'm gonna buy it because I'm gonna put down a little bit of a thing. Another cheaty atom is being bought. Alrighty then. Let's get us some money. You guys didn't see that. That wasn't a, that was a figment of your imagination. I wasn't paying attention to money. I got way too much money. Okay. I'm so sorry. I had way too much money. Okay. Here's the time to buy it. And what does 12 have in it? Soybeans. Oh wait, is that a... Oh crap. Alright. I got until April to go up there and plow it over. Need to go plow it over. Oh crap, there is some snow. I couldn't think of what it was called. Go 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 go. Back it up, Terry. Terry, need to back it up a little bit farther, Terry. Whoa, that thing got slippery on me. No, please don't get stuck in the tree. No. No. Yes. Come on. Case power. Come on. Come on, case power. I know you got it in you. Oh my gosh. What is it stuck on? Come on, just get free. Come on. I'm not gonna get this free. Not in time. Never mind. I was lied. I lied. Okay. Let's get up there. It's a pretty good bit of snow up here. Go, dude. Go, go, go. Hey, dear. Okay. I need to stop getting money, so I gotta go delete this then. Okay. Oh boy, this thing's gonna be hard to see. This is going to be quite the field to till over. Can't even see it. Let me hop out and see if I can see the difference between the field and what's not. Apparently I'm in the field. Is there a way to like heat it up or something? It's like, where's the field end? Is it right here? Over a little bit. Better say right here. So right. Here? No, here. That's where the grass stops. Need it to heat up, kinda. Cause we're running out of time. Hopefully it heats up today. this is perfect time. Alright. First, gotta find the field. Well, we're back in the snow. I don't know where our turn is. We got a good ways to go for our turn. This is great. This is like a foot of snow. I'm gonna change the time up a little. Hopefully it'll just heat up. And go to like the afternoon. Yes, it finally ain't gonna snow. Come on, I just need it to be 12. Okay, bud, what are you doing? You're fired, bud. I gotta find where the thing is. So, to my left. I gotta unfold and see where it's at. Why don't it just heat up? Where's the wind I do have access to? Okay. So is this the very edge? I believe this is the very edge. But I'm gonna make sure. This is like a foot of snow. Okay. Yeah, this is like a foot of snow. Look how big that snow pile is. Apparently my tillage ain't even working. This is great. This is real good. I wonder how far this field goes. Oh crap, this is really hilly. This is gonna take a while. Okay. Well, now that I've thought about it for a long time, I think I am going to get the 8RX because I just want my, N1775NT just to work good, so I'm going to go ahead and get it. And so I don't have as much money. Let me see, where's that? There it is. And I think we're going to put the, Demco sides on the 8R. So I think we're going to put these side 1000s on the 8R. And it'll go on the wheels. And put that Demco. It seems to be moving. That's not good. I don't need you to be moving now. I'm just gonna take it with me. But this road is, yep, so slippery. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hurry up. Hopefully it'll go. Actually, no, I'm not gonna do this. I put the 1775 somewhere and I'm just gonna drive the 8R by itself. Oh boy, it's so slippery. Just gonna put it right here. Brandon. Go, bud, go. Okay, oh, there he is. Okay, this dude do a good job? Ah, no, I did not. Okay, so that's pretty close. Okay, keep tabbing. Fill it up. Okay. Well, apparently that's all. Oh, great, I can't even see the road. Why is it so freaking snowy? At least I think I'm on the road. Keep that plow down. I'll see what the end of the thing is. Why does it keep bouncing like that? Oh yeah, you can, the road's unfrozen. Never mind. When will it be sunny? Three. Yay! I can finally see! So, how far of a headland have we got? Relatively far. This is gonna be a real long video. Let's go. He made it. Hope this doesn't look goofy. I wonder if this will work with this tractor. I didn't even think about that. It don't even seem to be working. Well, I'm not trading in this tractor, so that's just gonna have to be whatever. Well, that's good to know that he's actually doing it right. Of course. Well, guys, I know you haven't heard my voice much in this video, but after this singular little pass here, I think in the next video we're going to finish up this field because I'm getting pretty tired and I had to go somewhere in a little. So, once he gets done with this little pass right here, we're going to call the video.